गुड मॉर्निंग, वेलकम बैक माय ऑनलाइन क्लासेस। तो ऑलरेडी आई टॉट यू चैप्टर नंबर फर्स्ट एंड देयर इज अ पोएम। दिस टू चैप्टर्स आई हैव फिनिश्ड। टुडे आई विल टीच यू नेक्स्ट चैप्टर, चैप्टर नंबर टू, सुनामी, द सुनामी। तो सी फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ। द सुनामी इज अ वेरी लार्ज एंड पावरफुल वेव कास्ट बाय अर्थक्वेक अंडर द सी ऑन 26 December 2004, a tsunami hit Thailand and parts of India, such as the Andaman and Nicobar Islands, the Tamil Nadu coast. Here are some stories of courage and survival. These stories are all from the Andaman and Nicobar Archipelago. Ignatius was the manager of a cooperative society in Kutchal. His wife woke him up at 6 a.m. because he felt an earthquake. Ignatius carefully took his television set off its table and put it down on the ground so that it would not fall and break. Then the family rushed out of the house. So students, this is the story of Andaman and Nicobar Island. So this is the story of 26 December 2004. At that time, a tsunami came. So you know very well about tsunami. Tsunami means a tsunami is a very large and powerful wave. It is caused by earthquakes under the sea. So this is the story of Andaman and Nicobar Islands. So there was a man in Andaman and Nicobar who name was Ignatius. He was the manager of a cooperative society. Suddenly his wife woke him at 6 a.m. because she felt an earthquake. And Ignatius, first of all, he put off his television. He put off his television from the table and he put it on the ground. Then the family rushed out from the house. When the tremors stopped, they saw the sea rising in the chaos and confusion. Two of his children caught hold of the hand of their mother, mother's father, and mother's brother, and rushed in the opposite direction. He never saw them again. His wife was also swept away. Only the three other children who came with him were saved. So when tremor stopped means when a slight shake of the earth stopped, so then his one children went with his mother's father, and another his son went with his mother's brother, but they never come back because they flew away with the water, and his wife also swept away. When three other children who came with him were saved only, and three other children came with Ignatius, only that children was saved that were with his father. So in this way, students, your first paragraph was finished. There are some important meanings in this paragraph. These meanings you will write in your workbook. Thank you. Have a nice day.